Our wares seduce you, Guardian. However, none can currently be sold. The Red War left us without a vital necessity, our forge. In its absence, our operation has all but ceased. We have found no success in locating it, despite our best efforts. If you truly covet our wares, then understand, we would very much like our forge back. And Guardian, if you would return empty-handed, you'd best not return at all. I'll be here.
I leave for a couple centuries and everything's a mess. Hey, look alive, Hotshot. Y'all helped me get Gambit going, and for that I will be ever grateful.
But I've expanded my operation.
Be safe out there, brother.
Go ahead. Peruse what we have to offer. The Black Armory awaits your return. No one can counterfeit Black Armory wares. Don't even try.
Checking now. Transferred. Acknowledged. Dun, dun, dun. Thank you. Thank you. Hi again, Guardian. Ready and waiting. Oh, let me check right away. Oh dear, oh dear. A5530, BLNR, and DGS-6 are down. Ready to check? Oh, let me check right away.
It's nice to have Fenchurch back. Or at least as back as an absentee adventurer can be, when he's never here.
Down to the city and up again. Down and
Colin
up again.
Can see in the dark.
Oh dear.
Just like rats.
Guardian?
You've got to be kidding me.
She said she wanted to express herself, so I gave her a thumbs up.
Really bad.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a value.
Thank you. Talk to me.
I've been digging through Rasputin's data repository, and I found a blank spot in his artificial cortex. It's not like it was erased. His brain is structured to work like ours. It's more like it was suppressed. Now, some may think mere mortals shouldn't be poking around at suppressed Wormine memories. But there is nothing mere or mortal about you. That's a compliment, by the way, in case it sounds weird. We're gonna solve this puzzle together. See you later.
Rasputin predicted you'd return. Just kidding.
Somehow I knew you'd end up in Rasputin's experiment. He calls it the escalation protocol. Draw out as many hives as you can, and leave nothing standing.
Give me one sec.
digging through Rasputin's files, and there's a similar pattern that keeps popping up. After some analysis, I've deciphered it. It's a set of coordinates. Head over there and check it out.
There's nothing here, Anna. Wait. I'm detecting a unique energy signature.
That can't be a coincidence. Follow it and see where it leads.
We found the source of the reading. My sensors tell me it's a Dvalin core. Let me see if I can pull data from it. There's a reference to Aikilos, a serial number. It's giving off a faint signal. Transmitting now.
The serial number links up with the chest that's marked as missing in the database. Search the facility. It's gotta be there somewhere.
We've found the chest, but it's empty. It must have been the Red Legion.
Is there any inch of this facility that they haven't picked clean?
Don't worry. We'll find them. We've retrieved your... well, we don't know what it is. The data's encrypted.
The encryption is a sequence. A really familiar one. But this is only one piece of the data. There's gotta be another. We can use this piece to track the missing one.
Thank you.
have it, Anna. Sending you the data now.
This isn't just a random sequence. It's an algorithm. I know what it's for. Get to the core and I'll explain later. Algorithm, it's an Omni-key. My Omni-key. It can unlock anything in Rasputin's database. But that's not all. Load the data components you recovered into the core. Those data components aren't just useless code, they're blueprints. And Rasputin is recombining them in the core.
Blueprints? For what? I've never seen anything quite like this before. I wonder what's inside.
A piece of my past.